gosh, it's absolutely, absolutely delightful to be back in St. Ives. It's been a little over 2 years since I've been here, and this is just one of the most delightful places on the planet. So you folks are all lucky that you're here, and I'm extremely lucky that you're here. So thank you very much for coming out this evening and hanging out with us. We're going to do a piece off the new record, and it's just an absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous melody from the great Antonio Carlos Jobim. This is called How Insensitive. The lyric says, "How insensitive I must have seemed when you told me that you loved me." And it features I'll play a little unaccompanied piece up front, and it's a Chopin prelude. It's a piano thing that Chopin had written, and Jobim based his melody for How Insensitive off of this Chopin prelude. So we hope you enjoy.